Hi, and welcome to Berlinside Out, a new podcast looking at international politics from Berlin, with me, Benjamin Tallis.
And me, Aaron Gasch Burnett. Join us for an expert look at how Germany sees the world and the world sees Germany. Over the next 10 episodes, we'll be exploring how this influential, complex country at the heart of Europe sees and engages with the world around it. And we'll be looking at the foreign policy that comes from that worldview, its pros and cons, and how it's changing or, well, not.
This isn't about understanding Germany alone. We've deliberately set out to internationalize the Zeitenwende because no country's an island. No, not even the UK, where I grew up, which they found out pretty quickly after Brexit. Germany, too, has found out that it can't change without its allies. And it's been variously encouraged, pressured, and criticized by its partners over the last 2 years. What's become increasingly clear, though, is that it needs those partners on board if its change is to succeed for Germans, but also for its friends outside. After all, foreign policy is actually supposed to work on, through, and with foreigners. Yet too often we still look at countries in isolation. Polish this, British that, or we zoom out to the level of the global without truly understanding the relations that are actually so important in shaping domestic societies as well as their foreign policy. And that's one reason we started this podcast and why we called it Berlinside Out, because it's about understanding foreign affairs in a genuinely international way. And that's a better way to understand Germany as well as to understand international politics. And even if both Aaron and I are quite international, and so are many of our guests, we are looking at international affairs from Berlin, and we really recognize that this gives a particular point of view. And indeed, as many of you know, Germany is particular in many ways, and more people have realized that over the last couple of years. But it's especially important to give an international audience a better understanding of how Germany sees the world, and to give Germans a clearer idea of how their country is seen abroad, especially by its allies and partners. And we're not just talking about politicians or the diplomats who make foreign policy on a daily basis. We're talking about whole societies. And keeping the people firmly in focus while talking about geopolitics is really important to our approach. Join us for the first season, starting on September 26th.